guys, welcome to the video. This is a new video, and this is part 5, I think. Up until the...
Seems we hardly scratched the surface in our last session, so let's go a little bit deeper this time.
Pretty? I'm not pretty.
This time, we're going to try to understand the anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
I don't want to say anything about that. This? Are you seeing this, man? Why would rats scare me? Do I like... Am I scared of stabbing myself or shooting myself? Okay, shoot.
Startled you? So sorry. You're doing very well. Don't be nervous. Try to speed up. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Or flip. Zombies, because they could kill me. Like, why would I freaking me? I love dogs. I even have a dog at my house. Storms.
This is very interesting. Thank you. Answering so diligent. Spiders, zombies, and awful. Some combination sounds like a good Friday night.
What's so funny?
Well, I'm afraid once again we're out of time, but I promise we'll talk again very soon.
Yeah, right. I'm not gonna talk to you. Seeing what I'm scared of, that's creepy, man. Cause you can just like show it up to me. Please stay on until Don Hawkins. First, probably just gonna see you.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit.
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
Prank? I'm a prankster, but not as well. Take that.
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget. For the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch. So I got moved to the back. And next to Josh. That's how we met. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh yeah? That feels the same to me.
Oh, Josh, Hannah and Beth's brother. Thoughtful, loving, complex. Okay.
probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket.
Oops. Hey guys, get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it's so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Yo, we got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems.
I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Huh.
Damn it. Freaking thing.
Iced?
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in, they're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like, get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you.
Lead the way, coaches. Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
Confident.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
It could just give us a big blue jacket. But if you want to be...
pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Absolutely.
When are you gonna take her to the bone zone?
Like, that could ever happen.
Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill. Maybe you're right. You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it.
Okay, let's go. Lead the way. Wait, I lead the way?
So
okay.
How are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Koshis, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cold buns.
Axe holder. Okay. Ooh, it's in here. If there's a hammer or a dead body in here.
I should have turned off my GPS.
I'll be not surprised.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Checked in there, but...
I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Oh, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Once we melted, just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
That would have been fast. Where can I possibly be? That's Bacon.
Huh?
Who's here? Who's here?
Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Well, you could just use that. Okay. Okay, we're going upstairs, I guess. Don't know where, but okay. So guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Please like and subscribe.